This morning, two firefighters are injured after battling flames in Brooklyn. The FDNY says units responded to the fire on Ebony Court in Gerritsen Beach around 11 last night. The fire started on the second floor of the building and quickly grew. It took more than 100 firefighters about 2 hours to get it under control. The two firefighters hurt during the blaze are said to have just minor injuries.